Bollywood couple Shahrukh Khan and Gauri Khan's daughter Suhana gave a befitting reply to all the trolls in her latest Instagram post. Sharing a powerful note on social media along with her picture, she wrote, "There's a lot going on right now and this is one of the issues we need to fix. This isn't just about me, it's about every young girl or boy who has grown up feeling inferior for absolutely no reason. Here are just a few of the comments made about my appearance. I have been told I'm ugly because of my skin tone by full-grown men and women since I was 12 years old. Other than the fact that these are actual adults, what's sad is that we are all Indian, which automatically makes us brown. Yes, we come in different shades, but no matter how much you try to distance yourself from the melanin, you just can't. Hitting on your own people just means you are painfully insecure. I'm sorry if social media, Indian matchmaking or even your own families have convinced you that if you are not 5'7 and fair, you are not beautiful. I hope it helps to know that I'm 5'3 and brown and I'm extremely happy about it, and you should be too." Suhana also shared screenshots of the comments that people have been posting on her account.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.